Spread the word. Whoever finds McCain gets a week home from the front. 2 weeks if they find him alive.
I know you have a million questions, but I don't have time.
You let me sleep in a few too many fucking years. I think you can find some time. This is insane. I watched you take this photo of a few hours ago.
That was a lifetime ago. That girl you met that day is long gone.
That girl could never have survived.
Take it. I don't need it anymore.
The other altered out there, who do they fight for?
Whoever the fuck they want, you think anyone controls them? The ones who fight with us, they at least seem to have a reason for it. Some shred of humanity still. But on the other side, they're demonic, wrathful gods, machines of death. There's nothing human left.
That won't happen to me.
I pray that's true.
What am I now? Altered? Help me understand.
What do you want to know?
How many are there?
There are lesser ones all over with small and strange mutations. But those with true power, only a handful. Still more than I'm comfortable with. But the soldiers revere them as gods.
Your enemy, what did they want?
What do any of us want? To have enough. But there isn't. Enough food, enough water, anything. They won't settle until they have all we have. They want to destroy us. So I need to destroy them first.
How did it all begin? Why'd you start fighting?
When the anomaly got bad, we had only just begun the colonization. There were still more than 500,000 frozen in cryo, waiting for us to wake them. But we already knew we couldn't feed them all. So one faction argued to just pull the power and let them die in their sleep, preserve the resources we had. The others wanted to give them a chance to live.
I can guess which side you were on.
I was wrong. We tried to be fair and to ration what we had. But it only led to bloodshed. You've been gone too long to understand how truly fucked we are. There can be more than 50 or 60,000 of us left. More on the other side than ours. Soon there'll be none of us left to fight. The insurgents' last assault was a distraction. They were digging tunnels and planting charges right beneath us. They blew our front line all to hell.
I noticed.
The reports of casualties are uncountable. And one of my best men was out there, Lieutenant McCain. But a message just got through. And he's trapped under the rubble, still alive. I don't have any more men to spare. I need you to get him out.
It's the least I can do.
I want to hear the moment our search parties turn up anything about McCain. I want to hear the moment our search parties turn up anything about McCain. I want to hear the moment our search parties turn up anything about McCain. I want to hear the moment our search parties turn up anything about McCain.
This McCain is still alive. I need to find him.
It's all original memorabilia and memorandums. You won't find replicas in here.
Whoa.
No touching.
Beastie Boys on vinyl. Even on Earth, these were hard to come by.
How you know about that?
A long story. You a collector?
Someone gotta be. Everyone else is all too ready to forget.
How did, all this get here?
Well, when we left Earth, all we all got was one box of our things. Now people got no interest all the junk we brought. But not me. This is our history. What we was. What we lost. My little museum of Earth. Always looking for donations. Oh my. Still has ink? How?
Like I said, long story.
Thank you. Without memories of the past, the future means so little. If you come across anything else from old Earth, there's a home for it here.
I'll keep an eye out.
Ain't found nothing for me today? I find it hard to believe this planet's been picked clean already. Without memories of the past, the future means so little. If you come across anything... Remember to keep your eyes open.
It'll be better if you can get me one of my ships.
What you see is what you get.
Ever spoken to...
Other vendors are complaining I'm undercutting them. Suckers.
Thanks again for getting the guy who killed poor Mr. Chang.
Don't stop looking for them.
They're saying the hounds got wiped out.
I'm too old.
I want to see if I can get myself back. Form a line!
A lot of rumors about Grand Marshal Gutman finding a new one.
Damn, it's hot in this shithole. No, it's better than dodging bullets out there. No one needs a cool breeze that bad. Why are you the only Outrider alive?
You think I was going to explore this damn planet after what we saw? Fuck them. Let them have my badge. I didn't need to be an Outrider that bad anyway.
What happened to everyone else? None of the other Outriders survived?
Well, you had front row seats for the shit show that started it all. You know, most of us were dead that first day. The few dozen that were left, they did what we came here to do. They fucking explored. Right. Who do you think died trying to figure out we couldn't leave this fucking valley? These grease stains and wrenches, this is Jakob Dubrowski's Sanctum Sanctorum. You're welcome.
Here, Captain Ryder's dead.
Yeah, good riddance.
You heard? The Hound's bunker looks like a slaughterhouse. Some old enough took them all out.
I know, I'm part of the cleaning crew. Never been happier scrubbing things off the wall.
Sure, if we knew. None of this would be surprising.
shaking?
Rabble's not content with dodging the bad guys' bullets. They gotta be at each other's throats.
That's Simon.
Please, I haven't eaten for days. When you get up there, don't stop. Stay wise, stay scattered.
Keep your heads low! I can't let you pass.
Shira,
I'm looking at the epicenter of the explosion. This is where the collapse started. I doubt McCain survived this.
I don't need your doubts. I need him alive. You're nothing like any other outfit I know of. In fact, you're nothing like any outrider I've heard of either.
Listen. come in.
Thank you.
Cheer up. I'm looking at the epicenter of the explosion. This is where the collapse started. I doubt McCain survived this.
I don't need your doubts. I need him alive.
Sergeant.
Just get so quiet.
Hey, Shira, what am I looking at? Some kind of walking giant out here.
Keep your voice down, Ryder. You don't want it to notice you, believe me. It can wipe out hundreds in a second. Even the Altered respect them.
Altered clear! Keep digging, we're almost out!
Hold on, I got you!
Wait! Wait! Don't shoot! We're all in this together right now. I got you!
Lieutenant McCain, you all right?
I'm alive. Thank you, soldier.
It's okay. Now, let's get the rest of my men out.
Fuck, seriously?
War is war. What, you think we just hug it?
Why do I even bother?
Thank you.
Ain't nothing free.
All three.
Don't stop looking for those artifacts for me.
Without memories of the past, the future means so little. If you come across anything else from old...
I remember these. Used to be we thought we was keeping these forever. Generations to come could look at one of these, see our movies, our stories, how we lived and loved. Now, it all may as well never have existed.
Good to see you again. You'll be pleased to know the Hounds are still scared shitless to come around here.
Nothing free.
Oh.
Guy's crazier than a suit.
I find some semblance of comfort when I consider our grave is all deep up.
So, Jakob, what do you think the signal is?
Beats me. Just some fake hope bullshit for losers who can't accept the world has gone to shit. But I guess that's our goddamn
mission
now. I
want to hear the moment our search parties turn up anything about McCain.
Past lives deserve this.
I'm pretty busy right now. What do you need?
Your lieutenant's dead.
Tell me he died like a hero.
Sure, if that's what you want to hear. He was a real fucking hero.
Whatever he did, know that this is war, Outrider. All must be forgiven. Until we win.
Are you so sure it's even worth winning anymore?
the day off. You all when I'm gone. Who the fuck is gonna? What are you standing there for? Keep moving! Only the dead get the day off.
Fuck, Sharon! Shit! They got the king.
Other vendors are complaining I'm undercutting them. Suckers!
This is where it all happens. This garage, these grease stains.